Yeah, my blessed son, who is supported by the grace of the Holy Spirit, you are required to receive your wife at this blessed hour with a clear conscience, a pure soul, and a full heart. Excel in doing all that is good for her. Have compassion on her, and hasten to do that which will gladden her heart. Today, you are responsible for her instead of her parents. You have both been crowned with the heavenly crowning and the spiritual marriage. The grace of God has settled upon you. When you accept what has been commanded of you, the Lord will take your hand, increase your livelihood, grant you blessed children by whom God will delight your eyes, and grant you a long age and prosperous life, and prosper your outcome in this life and the hereafter.
And you, blessed daughter and happy bride, you have heard what was commanded of your husband, so you are required to honor and respect him. Do not act against his opinion, but increase your obedience to him many times over what was commanded. For today, you are alone with him, and he is responsible for you instead of your parents, so you must receive him with joy and cheer. Do not frown in his face, do not neglect any of his rights upon you, and fear God in all matters with him, because God commanded you to submit to him and ordered you to obey him as your parents. So be with him as our mother Sarah was obedient to our father Abraham and used to address him, my Lord. Thus God looked upon her obedience to him, blessed her, gave her Isaac in her old age, and made her offspring as the stars of heaven and the sand on the seashore.